A blast in northern Iraq, the target, America. A car bomb exploding near the gates of the U.S. consulate in Erbil, sending U.S. personnel running for cover.
At 10:44 a.m. Eastern, the duck and cover protocol was activated at the U.S. consulate. All chief of mission personnel have been accounted for. There are no reports of injuries to chief of mission personnel or to the local guards.
On Twitter, ISIS quickly claimed responsibility for the attack, confirming the target was the Erbil consulate. And in western Iraq, ISIS still in a pitched battle for Ramadi, sending residents out of the city by the tens of thousands, blocking roads. Iraqi forces are still holding positions in the center of Ramadi as they await reinforcements from Baghdad. With civilians having fled the city, Iraqi forces hope to have an easier time targeting ISIS militants in Ramadi. One battle in a long war to take back Iraq from the terror group.
We're in a much stronger position than we were in a year ago. ISIL now controls 25% fewer or 25% less territory than they did back then. So there will be back and forth and there will be incidents.
Still, America's top general, Joint Chiefs Chairman Martin Dempsey, dismissed Ramadi as strategically insignificant.
The city itself is, it's not symbolic in any way. It's not been declared, part of the caliphate on one hand or central to the future of Iraq.
Today, Senator John McCain fired back, calling General Dempsey's remarks a, quote, gross mischaracterization and a denial of reality. What is not in dispute is the importance of the Baiji oil refinery in central Iraq, also under assault by ISIS.
Once the Iraqis have full control of Baiji, they will control all of their oil infrastructure, both north and south, and deny ISIL the ability to generate revenue through oil.
With all eyes on the terror group, a nearly forgotten enemy killed in an Iraqi security operation. Izzat Ibrahim al-Dori, Saddam Hussein's former number two, known as the King of Clubs in the U.S. Most Wanted deck of cards, aced out of the picture.